Hey fellow NPC, my name is Thomas, and welcome back to my channel. Here, we cover any and all indie and AAA games worth your time and hard-earned money. If you like that type of content, please consider giving this video a like and subscribe, as I'm new to YouTube and it helps a ton. Thanks! What's going on, guys? We're playing Hi-Fi Rush today, a rhythm action combat game, which is right up my alley. I like to make and listen to music, so it's the perfect combination. Bethesda's been cool enough to leave in original music. So what you hear in the game is Bethesda's music, not any licensed music, which is an awesome thing. So I'm not going to provide any commentary. I just want you guys to listen to the music and enjoy the gameplay.
Future rock star.
Are you done?
Yes.
Whatever. Here's your Project Armstrong pass. And welcome to Vandalay Campus.
Welcome, applicant, to Project Armstrong. Technology perfectly fused with a human body. Together, we create better lives.
And now, the CEO of Vandalay Technologies, Scale Vandalay!
What a historic day. You're the best of the best, and about to be even better. Thanks to our robot enhancements, Vandalay has always been about helping those in need. And you all in Project Armstrong are about to show the world just how special you can become. Now go, get ready for a better life.
Almost in. Special pass here. I think they just called my name.
Promised me the best of the best, Mimosa.
Production asked for test subjects, Kale. Marketing delivered.
Don't pin it on Rekka! Tell that grandstander Zanzo in R&D.
We need people with influence, and you're giving me losers.
It'll work.
It better. No slip-ups, and no defects. What a piece of junk.
An error has occurred. Please proceed to the checkpoint.
Okay, checkpoint. Where's that? Don't worry. Probably no big deal.
Did you come to check up, or were you looking for the...
Oh dear, you're jumping.
Ooh, man, that surgery drained me out.
Please collect your belongings.
Yeah, time to get out of these clothes.
Kid, robotic arm, LX-75, magnetic waste management fixture.
Wait, magnetic waste management?
Foreign object warning. Looks like a defect. Take him in. Is that a weapon?
I don't think so.
I think he's resisting.
Wait, what? If I'm getting this right, first, music player in my chest. I'm pretty sure that's not supposed to be there. Second, it's powering up my new robot arm. Third, it's making everything sync up with the beat. And this sounds ridiculous, but when the music kicks in, it feels like I'm on a stage.
Something wild?
Whoa.
Chai's here, and his attacks sync up with the music. You all want to see it in action? Let's start with a light attack, a one-beat attack that quickly connects combos. Go ahead, try it out. Now try a combo in beat to the music. This will be what perfect timing feels like.
One, two, three, go!
at you. Perfect timing on that one.
Aw, yeah.
Your attacks always land on the beat, but press the attack button exactly on the beat to give bonuses in battle. Looks like you're ready for more. Head on over. How about delivering some real damage? The heavy attack. This one takes two beats to land, so listen carefully for the beat in the middle.
I got this.
All right. Now try out a heavy combo in rhythm. This is the kind of timing to aim for.
Ready.
What a pro! You got it!
Woo, yeah! And the crowd goes wild!
Chai! 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 Chai!
Is this the guy?
You want an autograph? No. I'll get you an autograph. Thank you.
Thank you.
Anyone see the guy that did this?
That's the defect!
What? No! I was just... Well, here we go.
Pick them off!
Not very cat.
I can analyze your well-being.
And hey, no.
You seem to have. Would you like me to explain? So it seems your problem may be.
I wouldn't say.
Attacking enemies on the beat does more damage. For some people, your attacks always land on the beat. And since it's beneficial, pressing the attack button again when your hit strikes is the perfect time.
That makes sense.
And if you need even more help, it seems you have a rhythm assist. But rather than explaining it.
You want me?
I can see it excite. Now let's try a heavy attack. Just like I thought. You can do it.
Wow.
I know everything.
Okay.
Let me know if you'd like...
The defect? What's suspicious?
Could be.
Hey! You looking for me?
Get him!
Try and catch
supposed to do?
Hey! You alright? Thanks for helping my cat! Need a hand?
Oh, that's convenient.
Looking to get out of here!
Well, that might be something I can handle if you...
Hey! Yelling like this is awkward! Can you speed this up?
Fine. Look, I hacked the access panel. Smack the switch and come up.
Project Armstrong turned out to be a real bummer. I wanted a cool robot arm, not a target on my head.
I was watching you. Oh. Analyzing your personal data, apparently dodging with a beat enables up to a triple dodge. And dodging in the air is not only useful in fights, but also for getting to hard-to-reach places. But I know what you're thinking. Light and heavy attacks can be chained right after a dodge.
I actually wasn't.
Of course you were. So how about it?
Okay.
Your hits only... Hooray! But there's still one more move up your sleeve. Fantastic. Now here is a refreshing beverage. I hope I was useful. I was watching you down there. You seem very good at dodging. Ah, yes. You are very busy. I'll just be waiting here if you need me.
I'm here. Cat rescuer, you said you'd help out?
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Good, you made it. Down here. Alright, so I'll keep this quick. I saw you fight back there. I think we might be able to help each other.
I thought...
Security's all over you, which I could help you with.
Stop! Okay, whoa. That was you back there? You're a cat?
No, this is 808. She is a cat, but I built her. Look, like I was saying...
You know, I thought my music robot arm power was crazy, but this is... probably better off by myself.
Dude, listen. Vandalay's up to something, and I said I can help...
Thanks, but I'm good.
Responding. What did you do?
Oh, hold on, did you just feel that? That beat? I think we got something here.
Look who's back. Andy's got a friend. Thanks to 808, Chai's got a new skill up his sleeve. A beat hit. It's a timing-based bonus attack at the end of a combo. On the last hit, watch for the timing circle and press any attack button to land it. Talk is cheap. Let's try it out. There it is. Going pro. To land a beat hit, listen to the countdown or look for the two circles overlapping to nail perfect timing. Try a beat hit with your heavy combo. You're on your own with this one.
This is awesome!
Beat hits are key for doing strong combos and damage. So don't forget to feel that beat.
808, was it? I think we got something going on here. Hey, so offer reconsidered, but I'm gonna borrow your cat for a little bit.
What? Why?
Hey, you wanted to help, right?
Don't worry, it's just till I get out of here.
You better not run off with her.
able to...
Wow.
...correctly activate the musically inclined, may be able... But a more visual solution is to, if you're still having trouble, you can tap the attack button every beat before the attack and still land it as well. You'll want to use this one, so I'll be your practice buddy. How about a light combo first? I know you know this one. And now let's try that heavy combo again. I want to see you shine. Such energy. It gives me tingles. Please enjoy a cool and calming beverage. I'll be here if you want to practice more.
Like all of them.
Maybe things aren't so bad after all.
Okay. Remind me to ask you later how you did all that.
Like I know. Anyway, your turn. I need to get out of wherever I am.
You're in production, and the only direct exit is through quality assurance. You see it?
So many buildings. It's hard to tell.
It's the one that literally says QA Center on it.
Oh, yeah. That one.
With that way out, they're probably expecting you, so...
You had me at way out. Let's go!
Being cocky isn't gonna get you out of here.
The best solution is the most obvious.
That's wrong and terrible advice. You're wanted. We need to outsmart them.
Well, then I'll fight my way out.
Are you an idiot? That's literally the opposite of outsmarting them.
I'm telling you. That you don't even have flesh. Actually being in production? Does that count that I met him? No, it doesn't. So get up.
You know,
I was climbing the beat. It's as simple as looking around. Even I think this is what those young people call being.
Maybe?
Oh!
Must be.
With everything moving to the beat, that also means Vandalay looking at your recorded data. It seems all Vandalay security units are moving and acting to the same rhythm as you. Which means By paying close attention, you'll know exactly when attacks will come. On the feel the beat to attack. Sometimes it's by that, I'm after a light attack hits. Wait one beat, and then attack again with a light attack to create a new combo. You'll know when to press the beat because you'll hear a clap sound. And even better, this combo will take you and your enemies into the air.
Wow.
I hope you take my... Now that's it. Enjoy a drink. On me, of course.
A shortcut.
Yeah, sure.
Whoa, this campus is huge. It's more like a city.
The perks of being the world's leading tech company. Vandalay likes to show off. But I'm looking for what they're hiding.
Oh, you like digging up secrets. How about telling me your name?
If it took you this long to ask, you can wait a bit longer.
I'm Chai, by the way.
Chai? All right, then.
Wow! A lot of shortcuts around here.
Production activated. Don't touch the red lasers. Obviously.
I wouldn't touch that. Well, you're not dead. That's a plus.
The opposite, actually. It feels like I'm powered up.
808 is showing me you've got a lot of energy stored up in your arm. How about letting it out?
Please don't explode.
Power core!
early reminder.
Yeah.
But these special attacks are key. Landing beep hits will knock batteries out of your enemies. But it seems like all the energy will disappear after a battle. Seems like you aren't built to hold that much of a charge.
Like they say.
You live with constant regret.
Bah!
Found that! Rekka wants him wasted. So let's waste him.
Uh-oh. Power's out. Generator looks busted.
Could you fix it? Any tools nearby?
Tools? I got a better idea. And the beat goes on.
Check that jet.
You said
what?
Well, some...
Hey!
must be registered 6 months before desired date. Asterisk. Sick days for robotic employees will not be approved.
I'll get back to...
How about combining those heavy and light attacks for even more combos and beat hits? Now's the time to try it out. Time to mix heavy and light attacks. Timing gets a little trickier, but give it a shot. Perfect! Like it should be. Got another combo for you. Let's see how you handle this one.
Out of here. Told you this was easy.
That's fate, idiot. They're clearly expecting you.
With what? Nothing I can't handle.
No use to what I say.
Yeah.
Yes, I do not. Please, I have work to do.
See, just like I thought. It's fine. You need to relax.
Introducing the head of production, Rekka!
Oh no.
Help! Here you are, man. Messing with Rekka's crew. Rekka's production. And worst of all, yeah, Rekka's perfect. No defect record!
Your security tried to kill me!
Project Armstrong, EULA. Fine print. Should have read it, punk. Defects get recalled!
Recalled? You mean killed?
Rekka ain't picked the verbs! That's for the mooks in marketing. Anyway, thanks for being dumb enough to just waltz in here. Rekka ain't gotta get her hands dirty.
I told you.
Welcome to the Project Armstrong defect check, honey. And our QA's the best in the business. Hey-o!
Sensitive for inspecting.
I hear a way to say hit them, but okay.
Ow.
Oh!
can see that!
Literally say weak points on his forehead?
By design. Seek for itself.
Got a killer track.
Fail.
But every song's gotta end. Did you see that?
Yeah, yeah. But this time, just shut up and follow me. We really gotta get out of here. No complaining this time.
All right, all right.
Are you scared?
What? No. I mean, it is a little dark. Hey, there are no spiders down here, right? Or like, robot spiders? Oh, please don't let there be robot spiders. Huh? Is this it?
In here.
Hello? Catbot? A rope snare? What are you? Cartoon character?
So that's where the magic happens, huh? My name is Peppermint.
Wait! That voice! You're the cat!
808 is my eyes and ears out there. But it looks like she's taken a liking to you.
Wait, okay, she's yours!
Get up, slacker. We've got work to do.
So, 808 said you were gonna help me get out of here.
I am. Right after you help me look into Spectra.
I don't even know what that is.
Don't expect you to. This is whistleblower level.
So... bad?
Yes. And I'm working with a team to expose them. We're small, but...
Small meaning just you and your cats? I'm bigger than this.
Says Rockstar here. Do you even actually play guitar?
Well...
Figures. I'll talk.
Look,
this campus is a maze of hallways, lifts, and dead ends, filled with security. You'll need my help to get out of here.
Nah, so far I've done pretty...
Horrible if it wasn't for me? Look, if you help me, I'll make sure you get off Vandalay Island.
Fine. Whatever, I guess.
Perfect.
This is your hideout? You really are a small operation.
Well, now we're plus one. You can rest on that sofa.
Luxury suite, I see.
By the way, I may be able to help you out with some upgrades if you have some spare parts. Let's chat before we head out. I'm not the master of Vandalay tech, but with some gears, I may be able to give...
More fight.
I set up a shop for you. Here you can learn new attacks. You can use them just by buying them. Here's your chance to learn new special attacks. Each attack requires a certain amount of reverb gauge, so make sure you have enough before buying. Also, special attacks need to be equipped. You can't just use them all.
I see. So, I'll just slot in my attack, and I'm good to go.
And finally, here are items for some permanent upgrades.
What's this?
I've got an idea for something, but let's just say it's still in pre-pro.
How are you doing all this with gears?
Don't underestimate me. I can do more than you think.
All right. Let me see what you got. At least it'll be a... So tell me. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Mission report. So this Spectra program is, like I said, top secret. and only the top brass of the company have info on it.
Why are you so worried? Spectra could be anything.
Let's just say someone on the inside gave me a hot tip.
Sure, whatever.
Anyway, we're gonna go back up to the production facility. Using my skills and your powers, we break into the production head's office. That's Rekka. And with our luck, she's busy cleaning up your mess at QA and won't be there. We access her computer, steal the files on Spectra, and get out.
Cool, cool. I wasn't listening, but sounds quick and easy.
Great. While you're away, I can sync up with your tech through 808. Might figure out some new tricks for you.
What? You aren't coming?
On a mission this dangerous? I'm not that stupid. I'll leave that to you.
All right. Wait. Are you implying... I'm here, baby.
Who are you talking to?
Huh?
Just head to Rekka's office. You can see it up there.
Pretty high up.
You'll have to head through the main production building, but I'll be your guide. Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Let's have some fun.
Can't believe you got it if you hit the machine just right.
There's Kale! And that's... what's her name? The old Vandalay boss.
Roxanne Vandalay? Are you serious, Chai? She built the company from the ground up. Know your history!
Jeez, no need to yell.
Just give credit where it's due. Our low profile.
Come on, this is more fun! And as long as Rekka doesn't...
What is it? Rekka here! That defect was spotted in my building! I'm hoping that I'm top security kid so I can rip them apart piece by piece!
Oh, sounds juicy.
I thought you said she wouldn't be here!
I thought you said this was more fun.
Do they give me? They want me to lift the big boxes with these tiny hands.
Hey,
guy. Bad news for your pride, but you won't make that jump.
Any ideas?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to hook on to that point.
Whoa! That was awesome!
Magnet on the enemies to close in on them. Route, maybe?
Well, looks like a path up through there.
Your magnet! But it also attaches very easily to me to getting close to an enemy? Use the magnet! Also, if you manage to knock an enemy into the air, the magnet will bring you up to them quickly. What an amazing...
Dude, this...
That's not...
This would be cool to hang up in the hideout.
You might need some help out in the field. I hacked these terminals and can send you some upgrades from here.
Nice.
Hey! Peppermint. This spectrum thingy? What's that about?
Spectra. Our informant sent me code implying it's an AI. Apparently hidden in all Vandalay's Project Armstrong robotic parts.
And what makes you so worried?
My source said that Vandalay never kept a project under wraps like that before. There's red flags all over this.
What? You have me running around on some dark web hunch?
I trust my sources.
You're sounding even more suspicious than Vandalay.
Ugh, Chai, just...
You know what? Don't care. I'm out of here after this anyway.
And that's when I taught Rekka everything she knows about production. You shh, like you would know. Hey, I'm working here!
More lies.
Stating the obvious, please do not walk under the press machines when in use. I can't believe I even have to say this.
You can just tell how much Mimosa hates Corsica.
Yeah, congratulating every department but security in her arm.
That's a corporate slap in the face.
Down over here. Peppermint, this is where you come in?
Hold up, Chai. See that door? Might be able to bypass security on that one. It's a rough route, though. Lot of stairs.
You know what? I like exciting. This looks like more fun. You were doing this.
Actually, no. Also, looks like you've been spotted.
That's as far as you go.
Tuck and roll, Chai.
What?
Ah!
actually pretty close to Rekka's office now.
See? I told you it'll work out.
I've seen some good work and some bad falls in my time. And I must say, I'm impressed you are still alive, lad.
Barriers? Come on.
Thought this might come in handy. You ready for this, Chai?
Ready for what? Peppermint!
Peppermint out!
Whoa! How did you...
Just a bit of temporal displacement. Kinda complicated. Not your lingo, but one of 808's hidden features.
You could have been here this whole time!
Didn't think you needed me, Mr. Confident. Doesn't look like you can make this jump. But see that switch?
Let me guess.
Yep, call me in. I can activate those for you.
Ugh, you sound like a video game tutorial. Looks like somebody got an upgrade.
My time to shine. I can overload those enemy barriers, you know. Just call me in.
Doing this. Better than expected?
Of course it did. I was there.
Hey!
utilizing your skills. And have you felt any side effects? Like someone temporarily?
Yeah.
Well, it seems very useful. You can pull this peppermint, being into battle to help with combos or distracting enemies. I can even tell this strange life form can keep airborne enemies in the air longer. Your battles...
Yeah, but it...
I can tell. It looks like using it takes a bit out of you. You'll need to wait a moment before bringing this life form back into battle. Just take care of your...
Call me in or use your magnet to get close to him.
Harsh. He was just chilling, Peppermint.
You aim, I shoot. So it's on you.
Light him up! go.
Let's go.
Peppermint, come on.
Try this out.
Peppermint, your turn.
Go get him, guys.
Peppermint, come on.
Golf.
Teamwork. Hooray.
Up, Chai. We're almost there.
Oh, well, I guess your whole get to Rekka's office without her knowing plan is shot.
Thanks to you!
Hey, hey! Who is doing all the hard work here?
It wouldn't be so hard if you just listened to me to begin with.
For all workers who haven't yet entered the lottery for Armstrong Festival tickets, now's your chance. You won't want to miss this show.
These pigeons are the source of my discontent. I desire assistance in ridding of them from my cleaning area.
Think you can help out, Peppermint?
Here we go!
Light them up!
Peppermint!
Yeah!
Here we go!
Try this out!
My discontent is gone. This treasure is yours.
I do the work and you get the prize. How nice.
Excellent!
This is it.
Just play it cool.
Current waiting time for appointment with Rekka is 3 months. You're free to have a seat until then.
Yeah!
I know this may get me in trouble, but... Oh, unrequited love. Our work agreement forbids it.
Bigger. Stronger. Is this promo... I'm trying to make this a better place to work.
Is this an HR matter?
Figures you don't see it. Nah. It's just the workers here need to know. They ain't ever getting out of that hole they dug. This world is...
But we are supposed to help.
Help? Impossible. We can't change anything. This poster stays. It says the truth.
Suspicious at all.
Introducing Rekka!
You want to be successful? You want to be productive? Then you gotta be aggressive. And when a defect punk like you wants to run out of here, you're just asking for it!
Asking for what exactly?
You disrespecting me? That's it! The gloves are coming off.
I can see that. What was your plan for this, Peppermint?
I don't know. Fight?
You're paying me double for this.
But I'm not paying you anything.
Hey! I'm the main show here! So let's get ready to crumble. Woo! Come on! gonna ruin this company's rep. You're going out with the trash.
Out, big boss.
You think I'll lose to a punk like you?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Personal passkey. Great job, Jai.
Huh? Hmm. Whoa, this is crazy. Looks like we found our AI.
This is a screensaver, Jai. Wait. Spectra is designed to interface with user perception and reasoning? This gives Vandalay direct access to people's minds. Would you make that thing stop? I'm trying to concentrate. What did you just do?
You said make it stop.
Rekka, please tell me you've dealt with the defect. What in the hell am I looking at?
The name's Chai, not defect.
Where's Rekka?
Oh, haven't you heard? I better start looking for a new production head.
Is this some sort of joke?
Oh, now this is a juicy meeting.
Do you want me to reschedule this?
Zanzo, I think you're muted, honey.
Oh, I was going to say...
Corsica, get your people to production right away.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, send whatever you want. See this?
Peppermint and I are gonna kick your ass with your own tech.
Peppermint?
And if that's not enough, check out my arm. I can make a guitar and slam it down and...
Idiot! Come on! Not even an apology for... Are you that dumb?
And...
Oh, secrecy!
There was a...
What?
Okay, I might have been on a...
The data that said Vandalay can basically...
I wasn't really...
Hey! Whoa, what are you...
It syncs with Project Armstrong interfaces.
Try it on yourself.
This is an Armstrong tech.
I got smudges on my arm. It's not coming off.
And with just a simple command...
Don't you think that you were right all this time and I'm a stubborn loser? Also, Peppermint is way cooler than me.
Yo, what the...
Still doubting?
But you made me say that. Couldn't Vandalay have designed this for, you know, research or something?
Only you wouldn't find this suspicious. The point is, they can. And I need to stop that.
Well, I wish you good luck.
Try.
But I have no idea how to get off this island and feel a little responsible for messing things up.
Great. You're hereby a member of my organization.
Cool. Our own little weird indie three-piece.
Hey, Chai, before you...
What now?
So it looks like I can modify your...
I don't need...
I know you want to be a rock... So, this is what I was working on. They're custom chips to boost some of your abilities.
Sounds cool.
With a few broken Armstrong parts, I can make you passive skills. I went ahead and made you one on the house. Cuts down the time needed to call me in during battle.
It's all about you, isn't it?
Anyway. You'll need to equip these for them to take effect. Right now, you don't have many slots to work with, but with some upgrades, you can mix and match skills. So bring me back any Armstrong parts you find, would ya?
I'll keep an eye out. Thank you.